All right, folks, we're back here again at the AT&T Cellular Wireless Cellular Communications Shelter. We have this Bard staging controller. Let's go get this job done on this July 4th. All right, here we are. We have this existing Marvair 2-unit controller. We have an outdoor temperature of reading 80, an indoor temperature of 83. It thinks outside is minus 40. Obviously no bueno. I got a grounding wire here. Communication. Wired communication. It's like our ambient indoor temperature sensor. And power. Let's take this bad boy apart. I like these screws. They don't come out unless you force them out. All right, this is going to be system 2, system 1. This is our temperature sensor. Also does humidity, temperature, all that good stuff. Not too shabby. And this is a communications card, looks like. Wonder if it happens if I pull that fuse out. No, there's communication here. Anyway, get the show on the road. Making progress here, folks. Making progress. I killed power at the outdoor unit. Units, plural. The only thing left is to take this thing off the wall. I gotta tell you, whoever wired this thing did hell of a job. Ground. All right, let's get a screw gun. I still got to disconnect the ground. Socket set. All right, my new controller is wired. This is temperature. This is system 1, system 2. My wire wasn't long enough, and I didn't have any 5 wire in the truck. There's only 2 wire, so I identified which one I was going to make R and C, and the other one W and Y. And spliced it there because they were spliced there to begin with. I just heard my compressor kick on. There we go, baby. Nice. Let me clean up and take some temperature settings. All right, it's been about 5 minutes. We went from 83 degrees to 80 degrees. Nice. That's 53, 52.9, 51.5. Looks like we're still dropping. Ambient is 80. Almost a 30 degree delta T. Awesome. All right. July 4th, service call, second opinion. Flood zone, baby. Flood zone. So there's one that's working, and here's one that's not. And of course, they took the sticker with them. They took the sticker with them. That's disgusting, by the way. That really is disgusting. So the other one
is 410A. Looks to be a 36 in the model number, 3-ton, 36,000 BTUs.
This would be a great use of the ladder crane, maybe. Looks like there's a bird's nest up there in that line set. Coleman. If I'm not mistaken, they got those micro channel coils. No bueno.
All right, so this is gonna be first floor, which is working. And that's second floor. Let's switch over there. Let's see what we have. There's the coil. Looking pretty duty. They really just should replace the coil in the outdoor unit because it's easier.